I'm JD the Media Jack, and this is Minecraft Dungeons. First of all, I should let you know that Microsoft did provide me with a copy of Minecraft Dungeons for me to review, so that's why you're seeing it right now, either on video on demand, or perhaps you're watching it as it's happening. Secondly, spoiler warning. A lot of spoiler warning. They told me to warn you that if you don't want to be spoiled by any of the surprises or gameplay or anything like that, just don't watch, because there's just no holding anything back. So be aware, and I just started it up to see if it worked, and I wanted you to see this.
It was a time of great adventure and danger. Shunned by his kin, an Illager wanders the land, seeking a new home. But all he found was hatred. Driven by rage against those who wronged him, he wandered blind to whatever end. Until at long last, the Illager found something that would change him forever. The Orb of Dominance. Corrupted by evil, driven by vengeance, the Arch-Illager made all bow before him. And if they did not bow, they would fall. The Illagers raided the land. Who would have the valor, the purity of heart, to stand against the Arch-Illager's reign of terror? Well, not that one. Maybe you.
Well, that's cool. All right, switch hero. This was a hero that it just gave me, so I'm just going to create a new one. Let's see. If you haven't already, you can follow me all over social media, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Twitch, YouTube, and Mixer. I will be playing much more of this, don't you worry. So if you'd like to leave a comment at all, feel free. I'll read what I can. Let's see. Let's go with her. We'll just delete that one. Yes. There we go. And now what? Offline game. So another warning, if you don't want any spoilers, don't watch. Basically
it. The village is burning. No doubt this is the work of the evil Arch-Illager and his minions. They sweep across the land like a ravenous scourge, subjugating or destroying all in their path. This is a time for heroes like yourself. Make haste. The villagers have need of you.
Uh-huh. Whoa! Okay, so I haven't played Minecraft in a while. Follow the objective. Follow the navigation marker to reach your current objective. What? Ah, okay. Kill a zombie. Your sword is effective in close combat. Use it to defeat the zombie. Ha! All right. Oh, ow. Does that hurt? Does that actually hurt? No, it doesn't hurt. Okay. Minecraft has really come a long way. Wait. Hey! Wait! Defeat the invaders. Cry for heroes. Shoot the skelly guard. Pick up. Right trigger. Hey! That worked. Yep, yep, do it. Getting this done. I got an arrow straight to the face. Defeat the invaders. Supplies. Red arrows. Yeah. My goodness, Minecraft has come a long way. Enchanting. Every level up gives you an enchantment point, which are used to upgrade items. Open the inventory to try it out. Enchant gear. Select an item of gear that you want to enchant. You can choose from randomized enchantments for every item. Select one now. Some of your attacks can be followed up by another attack in rapid succession. Cool. Okay. Is that it? Get going. Hey! Fireworks arrow! Pick up the fireworks arrow in the artifact category to equip item. Pick up. Now that the artifact is equipped, you can use it whenever you want. That was cool. Set up. Can I get there? No. Can't jump. So how the hell do I get there? Pretty sure if I do that, I'll just bail. Let's find out. No, it worked. Nice. Okay. Okay. Just making sure that they're dead. Set up camp outside of town. Cry for heroes. victory.
To rescue the villagers, but don't fret. They're still out there somewhere waiting for a hero to find them.
Awesome. Fishing rod. The trusted companion of any true adventurer. The fishing rod is useful for more than just fishing. Interesting. Sure.
Illager's decree, all free folk are now enemies of the Illager Empire. Somewhere in these woods, a caravan is transporting villager prisoners to labor in far-off lands. Find the caravan and stop the Illagers, or there's no telling what dreadful doom will befall our villager friends.
Sorry, I just realized my logo was nowhere to be seen, so. Just want to make sure you know who is who. And this is me. Okay. What are these? Cool. Is he wearing a stormtrooper helmet? Am I crazy? Oh, he's wearing armor. Got apple. Gets out alive. What was that? I used something. I don't know what it was. Oh, jeez. Nice. I think I just saved him. Shadow form. Neat. That works. Anything over here? I still got arrows sticking out of me. That's funny. Right, give me a quick sec here. My mistake. bundle of arrows. Moving fast with arrows in my chest and face. It's not gonna explode. All right, inventory. How about food? Food? Oh, there we go. Not the sheep! Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's better. Was that like an enchanter? Farmer. Interesting. Pick up. Hey! That looks cool. I think I'm going the wrong way, but still, I mean, might as well just keep going. Hey! Oh. Got me with the web anyway. Bow and arrow is actually pretty handy. Pretty darn handy. Look at that, just trucking on through. This could be bad. Cool. What does this do? Hey! Feeling lost? Open your map to easily find your way. Very cool. Oh yeah, look at that. Oh, I got an upgrade. Frenzied. 10% melee and range attack speed. Yes, please. Carrying this around, no big deal. Don't get a chance to do much, do they? Down you go. Fun. Simple, too. Cleaning up the mess, that's all I'm doing here. That's cute. The little creeper thing. Come on. Off we go. Escape the creeper woods. Cool. Look at all the arrows in me. Ta-da! Mm-hmm. Be right back. Enjoy this. Okay. Tasty bone. Cool. Sure, why not? Sickles. Interesting. Well, that's cool. Wonder what that is. Wait, oh, that. Yeah, okay. Creepy woods. Oh, interesting. Okay, so you can go back and play again to increase the difficulty and possibly get better gear. Very cool. Interesting. Let's go here.
A coven of wicked witches live at the heart of the sinister swamp. They conjure up all manner of brews to empower the Arch-Illager and his ever-growing army. If you don't find and defeat those witches, the Illagers will be unstoppable. But tread carefully. The swamp is home to many horrors.
Away we go. That guy was fast.
Hmm.
Come here, you. Excuse me. Increase damage, please. What the hell? That was weird. Whoa! Giggle at me. I got so many arrows. What's this? Weird. Just don't want to miss anything. Stop it! Cool. Hey, stop it! Jeez, I thought there was something else. That was my bad. Run away, run away, run away. Just all you just die. No, one left. Okay. Find the cauldron. Probably in there, isn't it? Oh, jeez. What the heck?
Oh.
My controller's vibrating like mad right now. Can I hear myself yet? Thank you. map. Nothing. Brains. Oh, hey, something over there. Cool. Okay. TNT. What was that? Enderman. Uh-oh. Come on, where are you? Down you go. Come here, you little thing. That was work. Sorry?
Short.
Short is good. Why? Oh. Well, that's cool. Come on, you. Hey, level up. I don't think I can do anything. Ouch. Come here. Ah! Die. Little guy. Huh. Oh. Oh, okay. I gotta go up and across. Gotcha. All right, making progress. Wee. Uh-huh. I'm not doing good. Oh no. Come on. Well, this is a bit of a challenge. All right. I'll be here. Too many enemies. Don't be dumb. Taking my time with this. Okay. Good luck. Good luck. Yes, you. Fair enough. Okay. Love you. Don't be dumb. There it is. That was a bit tough.
The Arch-Elder's potion supply is no more, and it'll be a long time before the witches recover from this blow. Well done.
Well, died a couple times. Harvester. The Harvester siphons the souls of the dead before releasing them in a cluster hex of power. Very cool. No. Cool. All right, let's see here. Sure, we'll trade that. Bow, hunting bow. This one has more power. That one has more speed. What's the matter, Nico? This one has more, yeah, this one has more damage. Making room. All right, what do we got? Dual wield daggers. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I can enchant this. Nice. Interesting. Look at him go. Look at that. All right. Missions. Let's go here.
The Illager raids have roasted this once lush land to ruin. Only one village remains unspoiled in this corner of the world. Make haste, hero. You must warn the villagers there of the battle to come. You are their only hope.
All right. That's a lot of arrows in the bridge. I'm collecting souls. What the? Underneath. Souls. Look at me, truck. Look at me go. I really like the fact that you can actually up the difficulty in these levels that you've already completed. Like, right off the hop. Collecting souls. Oh, things don't look good. How many arrows do I have? 13? I should probably stop wasting them. Hey, you. There we go. Very cool. Interesting. Not much of this town left, is there? Oops. Oh, that's what that does. Hunter's armor. I got a lot of arrows in me. Drawbridge down. Supplies. Hey, wait, what? What the? Invoke that. Who's Yeah, I didn't dodge. Well, that was a waste. Is there anything over here? No. Got lots of arrows now. Can I upgrade? Put in enchantments. Nice. Life is good. Where am I going now? Over there. Yep. Heep. Hoop. Heep. Heep. Doot doop. Great music. Great music. I love this. Yeah. More emeralds. Ah, crap. No. Gather around. Oh no, come on. Really? That was quick. It was what? Well, nice. Whoops, didn't mean to hit that. Enter the town hall. Escape. Victory!
And the villagers of the pumpkin pastures go on to fight another day.
Zero chests open. Did I miss one? I must have missed something. This quiver is filled with the deadliest of arrows. Probably because it's on fire. Wandering traitor. Random artifact. Sure, why not? Boots of swiftness. Boots blessed with the enhancement. With enhancements to allow for swift movements, useful in uncertain times such as these. Alright, let's get rid of that. And that. And that. And that. That's interesting. Sure, put it in there. That's better. Well, I think I'm gonna end this here, so if you enjoyed this, please let me know, either in a comment or follow. You can follow me all over social media, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Twitch, YouTube, and Mixer. And I'm JD the Media Jack. This has been Minecraft Dungeons. Big thanks to Microsoft and Xbox for giving me a review copy early so that I can play it for you. I'll be playing more of this in the near future. I promise I will. Till next time, don't forget, it's just a game.